sentence has been pronounced. The fair maiden Beatrice, her good stepmother Lucretia, the brother Giacomo are to lose their heads in the square of Castel Sant'Angelo in Rome. The young brother Bernardo will undergo another form of punishment. Two are imprisoned at the dungeon of Tordinona, and two at the dungeon of Corte Savella. The pronouncement has been forwarded in writing to the counsel for the defense, Prospero Farinaccio, who reads it to his fellow jurists.